There are two kinds of cache files which we will be deleting in this video. One is for browser and the other one is app cache files. So if you want to delete the browser cache files, then go to settings. Then scroll down and, for example, if I want to delete the cache files for Safari, I will select Safari. Then I will scroll down and go to clear history and website data. So when I select clear history and data, all the cache files and cookies of Safari will be deleted. Now the next thing is to delete the cache files for the application. For that one, go ahead and open settings, scroll down and go to general, go to iPhone storage, and then wait for a few seconds. You will see all of the applications here. Now if you want to delete the cache files for any application, select the application and just check what is the document and data size for the application. If it is big, then you can delete these documents and data or the cache files for this app. In order to do this one, what you have to do is you have to delete the app and then select delete app. So once the app will be deleted, you have to again reinstall the app. So this is how you will delete the cache files for the applications. Thank you for watching this video, and please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notifications for free.